This is the ABC News special report currently regarding two bombs that have gone off in Boston. Something that's a little interesting, I will close up here. It looks to be some type of blood and gore, perhaps a body part or something like that. Now I want you to take a look at what happens here when this individual walks past this gore. And suddenly the blood is gone, and the gore is gone, and some type of a bizarre object has been left in its place. Draw your own conclusion.